Bombo. Oi, oi. Sorry, I'm dead.
You see the M that have been marked 11 when it bust. the whole place a be level. You see the air, that a be me action. Push out your head, drag one, you will take a fraction. You see the chief, that a be gruesome. Be quiet lyrics, kill one day, boom and two son. You see the end, me do it now. The you going under the end, you lock up cars. And this a be your memorial. When me go sit in your head, boom a bar, boom a bed, sitting by like a bread. Here's the rasta boy, what do you want? Me tell you what you want, you know the thing, though, yes?
Pick up the roster, you're a real artist, but that boy you're a killer in Pinim, Blue Gun. A Blue Gun in Pinim. Rasta, pick up yourself. You're rated to the fullest. But that youth are right, that's up. You look like a soldier, you look like a police, you look like a jockey, you look like a security. A killing, you know what I mean? In Pinim, Blue Gun. I don't know where you are, but now I tell you a lie.
Blue Gun, alright, Professor Notes.
Hey, Madam. Are you enjoying yourselves? Beautiful, beautiful, that's what I like. Now, independent, I anticipated that. You're not really a clash out. I mean, I take nothing from you. Your track record down the line, True Magnum, is very good. But we know you couldn't win at the clash part then. Now I have to give it to Blue God. Why? Because what? Only dance, no? Fanny! Yo, make me lick a Magnum theme. Magnum, crank it, knock it, beautiful.
Me don't know which dance is that. Miss Kitty.
Well, let me just say, big up the one of M10, big up Mrs. 10, everybody will watch. Big up Body Kid Pieces, Nadine. Big up Jesus. Big up Donisha Love Fashion. That warrior little while loud. I like the fact that Ungupunge, I know this is not your realm, but what I like is that you tried it tonight and you brought your best foot forward. As a Rasta man, you can be in a war. You're not going to fly tomorrow or do anything derogatory, but you can be creative. And that's what I found that you did tonight. We've had an artist called Pressfire. He was like a singer, never really do no war lyrics, but then when he roll out, and so as an artist, it's very important that you understand time and place. So you come out tonight with your sword, say, last today. I don't know, you want to Ethiopia, Africa, cheer for you. But you see a jump down here, so a Melbourne Cricket Club tonight. Right here, so a man down kings and queens of dancehall. It's Blue Go. You know how you go. The general. Everybody must have missed Kitty Blonde, man. Loud and proud. Blue Go, big up yourself. You've done an amazing job. I'm so proud of you. Nothing be timing. Big up God. A long time you wait and a long time you do it. And now your glory is about to come. Big up.
All right, Scatter.
Yo, I love the war in dancehall, especially when them keep it civil and lyrical. May I tell you, it was an IG war a while ago, I swear. Man I talk about man armpit, man I talk about soap and bag or something, deodorant. We know everything I'm going to sell off after this. Yeah, man. Ungo, the fact that you come so far in this show by keeping it real, not changing, can you still come out and you know, lose your identity? Respect you for that. But is it tonight? I first must see a man wear a war designer suit, got a jacket that say war, and runway at the same time. Blue got your packet for that.
Yes, thanks, judges. Thanks to both princes. Thank you guys so much.